Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to fix this one, DLC files are missing from the Rockstar Launcher. If you bought the game from the Rockstar Launcher, just do like this. Now go to settings here, yeah, and then click on the Grand Theft Auto V. Click on this one, and then view installation folder, click open. Now you're gonna see your GDFV folder. Click on here and then copy. Yeah, this one. And then go to the window. Tap this or you can copy in the description. Just copy and then paste here and then click here. Local app data. This one. Okay. Then go to the 5M. And then go to the 5M snail icon. Go to the Citizen FX, this one, and then drag and then right click paste. Okay, and then click save. Okay, and then now when you want to open the 5M, you just create a shortcut. Right click here and then create a shortcut. Then now delete all your 5M icon in the on the desktop. Delete it. Then drag this one to here. And when you want to open the game, you just click on the shortcut that you make it. Okay. Easy. Yeah, okay. If it doesn't work, you just need to click on here, verify game here. Okay, just click on it and it will fix the files for you. Okay, I hope you can play and then enjoy the 5M with the roleplay or serious roleplay or racing. Okay, see you in the next video. If it work, please comment. If it doesn't work, please comment. Okay, I hope you can play it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.